Oh, it's that time again. It's 2K Kingslayer, and welcome for the first time ever to the 2K Film Room. This is where I'm going to be showing you guys different tutorials, how to do different things in NBA 2K19. But before we get into it, I'm going to ask you, if you support Sim Gameplay and you want to get better at this game, please hit the like button and hit the subscribe button. It really helps me out a lot. I'm still a growing channel, so I appreciate that a great deal. So let's jump into it today. I'm going to be showing you how to run plays, not any specific plays, but just the function of how to do it. So it's very similar to last year. So we're going to be using the prelude, of course, for this because the game's not out yet. So what you're going to do to start off is you're going to hit L1, and then you're going to see icons pop up over the head of each player. And whoever you want to run a play for, you're just going to hit that icon. Then you're going to see a menu pop up, and you're going to press L2 or R2 to scroll through the different plays. So I'm going to run this play right here just to give you an example. I'm going to get the ball to Draymond Green. You're going to see there's a prompt to get it to Kevin Durant. And then Kevin Durant is going to find Steph Curry for a wide open three. And there you have a nice simple play to get an open shot. So running plays is incredibly important. I made a video earlier in the summer talking about why it's important to run plays. I'll link that in this video. But if you guys want to see more tutorials, please, again, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. I'll be back with a lot more advanced tutorials this year. If you guys have any suggestions for tutorials, leave them in the comments section and I'll get back to you. So until next time, happy gaming, y'all.